drumsticks, prawns, especially mango.
Yeah.
Next level.
So hot.
Mango maker, MM girl.
So our chef is tasting.
I have something special in my hand. It is prawns. So today we are going to make prawns mango drumstick curry. Wow. So let's see the whole process. I'm going to keep this inside. We made this curd. We processed it 2 days back. And here we have mangoes, green chilies. We have beans, sliced drumstick, tomatoes here. Salt, we use organic salt and turmeric and also coconut, organic coconut oil. And we have potato, onions, small onions, coconut, ginger, garlic and lemons. So this is our prawns, it's all cleaned and we just need to wash it. Guys, this is everything.
Coconut, it's the hardest task, I guess.
Let's see.
First one is almost the other half I am doing.
This will be perfect for the prawns curry. The soreness, everything.
Onions.
Garlic.
Onions and garlic.
Patience.
Peeling.
Green chilies.
Already started cutting green chilies.
Cutting them straight. So we have green chilies, mangoes, drumsticks and curry leaves, and here we are using this iron vessel. Iron vessel is much healthier in terms of the iron that we get from this compared to steel vessel, so it's an added advantage for us to use iron vessel for cooking.
The coconut is ready. Wow, yo, great job.
Okay, we'll roast them, and once we get the smell of the coriander, that means this coriander is ready for grinded. So let's roast them properly.
Here we have prawns. So we are cleaning it.
So there's this black tail like thing. So
yeah,
we'll have to basically take that out.
Yeah,
just take that out and then we'll do another round of washing. So this has already cleaned.
We roasted. Now we are grinding the coriander seeds for the powder. This would be enough for our curry today. Too small, not too big, like grainy consistency. So we are refilling our coriander powder.
Okay, so we are here to help Nev.
Andrik's mom specially made this and sent us. So this powder is made from organic dry chilies, garlic and salt. So these are finely grinded and then she sent us here. Almost half of the
jar.
And then grated coriander powder, turmeric, almost 1 spoon, ginger, garlic, few of the small onions. I think we can add a little more ginger. 3 spoons of bundu chili powder. Okay.
Whole ingredients.
Okay, so now the paste is ready. Ingredients are ready. Pan and add 2 cups of water. Add some turmeric powder and little bit of salt. Prawns into it. Now we'll add our prawns. Guys, be gentle with prawns because these are still not cooked and there are chances of breaking. Okay, let's check. Okay guys, so our prawns are well boiled. Now we can add our other ingredients. All the drumsticks, mangoes, green chilies and curry leaves. Very good smell coming.
Yeah.
Let it boil for some time. Around some half an hour, 45 minutes, and then we'll see. Beans for our beans toren.
No.
Beans team. Team beans toren.
And
we're peeling off the fibers.
Last one. Oh, you're pretty fast at this.
Oh, this is properly boiled now. We'll add the paste that we prepared before. So I did it approximately. Let's see if this will go with the curry or not. So now we'll make seasoning for the curry. I'm adding some coconut oil. Some fenugreek, some small onions. And mix it. So good.
Taste it.
Okay, so
taste.
For everyone.
Yeah.
Shit. The drumstick taste with the prawns is the flavor of so drumsticks, prawns, especially mango.
Yeah.
Next level.
The
sourness. Feel like drinking it.
Too good.
Okay guys, so
then coconut.
We'll off the stove and then we can serve this.
So this is our prawns mango drumstick curry.
Chili powder, turmeric and cumin powder. Now we'll add a little bit of crushed garlic. You can add curry leaves. This is generally the customization we do. And small onions cut into small pieces. And mix it well. Don't use a mixture for mixing this thing. Use your hands. Only then you'll get the taste. So guys, I added extra turmeric and little bit of salt. So we are going to keep the rice. This is 4 glass of rice and 6 glass of water, which means 1.5 glass of water for 1 glass rice. It will take some 15 minutes to get cooked. So rice is already on the stove.
Oh my god, this smells so good.
Yeah. Once this is properly cooked, we'll add our beans into this mixture. Okay guys, so once it's properly mixed, keep a lid. Still the fry once in between. It looks too dry. We'll sprinkle some water on top. How's it? Nice, no?
But nice flavor.
But this is our special recipe. Small piece of chili on top. And we keep few sliced onions. And ginger, one slice. And what else?
That's it. How is it?
So good. So good. Oh my god. This is the best recipe, guys. Don't add salt. Just have it raw. Best combination.
Chili. Very small.
Ginger.
Chili, small onion.
No, this is small chili.
What?
No.
This is.
Chili, it's better. And small onion
and ginger
and little bit of ginger. That's it.
How is it, bro?
I like it. The ginger flavor, everything together. It's nice.
I think it's slowly getting heat over there. But if you keep little bit of extra chili, it will be little
hard.
Hard, but
thoroughly hard.
Yeah.
I did not
taste
it.
It is hard.
So I don't care.
I want to taste it.
So good.
Cameraman is missing it.
Yes. Yeah.
Would you take it and serve?
Yeah. And now we can serve the rice as well. Serve the rice.
This is a lot.
It's enough, no?
And more rice.
Enough for all of us.
So hot.
So our bean storen is ready.
Okay guys, so now we'll start with our more curry, which we'll do with curd. So I'm adding this much amount of curd into the mixture. This curd is made at home from organic milk.
No, yeah. What are the ingredients for this?
The ingredients are mustard seeds, fenugreek seeds, green chili, small onions, garlic, ginger, red chilies, and curry leaves. So now we'll add mustard seeds initially, fenugreek seeds, and then we'll add our ginger, garlic, red chilies, green chilies, small onion, and we are curry. Add little bit of turmeric and for that yellow color in the curd. Of salt, add it here. It depends on the soreness of your curd. If your curd is too sore, add little bit of salt. Very important, never boil this thing. You should only heat it, but never let this boil.
We have mango and chilies. Mix it. Come on. Our mango chili paste is ready.
Curry. Mango mixture. MM curry. Ooh. Our mango mohr curry is ready. We are doing our chamandi.
Chamandi, okay.
Chamandi. It is a kind of mixture, chutney kind of thing.
For chamandi, so these are our ingredients.
And then we'll add curry leaves. Ginger, green chilies, mangoes.
So we're going to make a paste first, right?
Yeah, yeah. First we'll make the paste out of these ingredients and then we'll add coconut after this. And we need to add little bit of salt and chili powder into this.
Okay.
I'm adding chili powder and also a little bit of salt. Okay, so let's make a mixture out of this thing.
And we have our paste here, which we just made.
And mix it well. Oh my god, this is turning to be very tasty. Let me also taste. I can feel the coconut flavor in this oil. Simply amazing.
How is it?
So good. I think we can still taste the oil on top. The texture is so...
I feel like adding more oil. It's always in the background. I'm just like... Give me some. I feel like adding more and more oil. This coconut flavor is addiction.
Yeah.
Have you guys want to taste it?
Yeah.
Are we gonna have lunch or are you guys gonna taste like this?
I think we can eat all of it just like this.
Okay. Now
came back again.
Organic salt. Shape it properly and then Yo, perfectly cooked rice.
Hot rice.
And
speed.
This is the highlight. Prawns and mango curry.
Yum.
I can smell the curry, man. I can smell
wow,
the flavor.
Wow, man, this is the best day.
Our new invention with mango flavored
more curry.
Yeah. And last but not least, our beans toran. Shit. Chamanti.
And all of us waiting.
Nef, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your.
And thank you guys, everyone, for helping to this happen. I was, you guys are helping a lot in this process. Cutting, doing, helping me, making
stuff. Anything you're good for.
You're the master chef.
It's not me. It's because of all of us that this happened. So I would thank everyone for being like,
yay.
And doing this.
Yay! It's great energy, amazing meal. I can't wait. My stomach is leaking. From it's been long. So we'll have it, we'll taste this,
and
we'll let you know. And so our chef is tasting
the food, quality checking the food.
Quality.
How's it?
Quality checking on food.
How's it? Too good?
Amazing.
can't wait.
Okay. So Thoran is really good. Now Chamanti.
Chamanti, come on.
Chamanti. How will you call it?
It's a chutney with a lot of coconut.
It's
so tempting to see.
Nervous cleaning.
Yeah guys, so we are cleaning all the utensils we used for cooking and stuff.
Yeah, you need help? I'll come.
Yeah, almost done.
Yeah, little bit. We almost cleaned it.
Yeah. We're just cleaning up the utensils and Ganga also didn't come today. So we need to clean our utensils updated, like afternoon utensils, night utensils, or else tomorrow morning it will be difficult for breakfast. Today have been a very eventful day. Like we had a lot of events that we did today.
Yeah.
But due to time constraints, we were able to only keep cooking today. The rest, obviously, we'll show them in the next episode. But yeah, guys. So
it
what
was
all
really
the
fun today? Actually, we enjoyed it and
fully
we
satisfied.
After a very long time, full meal with everything
home.
100%.
It was too good. You guys should definitely try it and let us know.
That's our customized recipes.
So all the recipes that we tried are our customized recipes, guys. Yes. So these are the general recipes that we cook here when we find time or when Ganga Chechi takes leave.
Yeah.
So please do try. Really,
it was really tasty.
It's really good. Homely food. Try them, taste them. Like find some time, do some cooking. It's okay.
Nev cooked a lot of things in very little time. So even they are very less time taking.
Okay,
also.
So I'm again saying it's not me one doing. Actually, a lot of everyone is doing everything so that cooking happened.
Yeah,
it's not the person
like
only moving the thing. So all of us have really coordinated well, and we did the cooking part, and a lot of other activities are also there on the way.
We planned, but because again, like she already said, the time constraints were a lot. So we'll be putting them soon.
Okay, guys. So please do like, share, subscribe, and press the bell icon right there. Okay, guys. Bye.
Bye. Good night.